I'm an emo kid, non-conforming as can be. You'd be non-conforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs, 'cause I feel real deep when I'm dressing in drag. I call it freedom of expression, most just call me a fag, 'cause our dudes look like chicks and our chicks look like dykes, 'cause emo is one step below transvestite. Stop.